Thank the Lord Jesus Christ. In good times and bad times, we always give him thanks. We have to thank our sponsors, our mentors, our family, the ones that introduced the opportunity to us nearly 7 years ago. Platinum Senior Vice Presidents Kenneth and Adrian Crutch. Our children, Paris, Roman, and London, that know every aspect of this business, when to clean up for a PBR, how many points do you need left for platinum? Am I going to the meeting with you today? We have to thank the team, because we're just a representative of what they have done. Our Senior Vice Presidents, Mark and Shadita Richards, Keith and Michelle Barnes, Jonathan Tatlock, Shamima Bangle, and this one's a little special for me because she's my best friend, for better or for worse, literally, kicking each other, fighting and everything, but we always got each other back. Silva, Senior Vice President, who promoted her second Senior Vice President for Platinum, Dawn Hugh. So we really are the epitome of friends and family, and that is a huge blessing. I have to thank my sisters that aren't here, who always watch our children when we're doing this business, Patricia Crutch, Lynn Watson, my father, 72, always watches my kids. And a very special thank you to my other BFF, my ride or die, who keeps me and Dawn straight when we're fighting, Julie Sinclair Cole. I had no idea how I was gonna lean into this. But someone said, just be yourself. So what am I? I'm a wife. And through this process, I've learned a lot about myself. It's not your upline, it's not your downline, it's not your sideline that's gonna help you do this, it's you. 2014 was a really tough year for me, personally. And at the end of the year, I did a test for someone I was help teaching, which was my son, and I had to test myself. And I found out a lot about myself while helping my son. And basically, I was fighting myself. I couldn't see us as senior vice, platinum senior vice president all this time until I got a call from Tashina Anderson, who really just took my mind where it needed to go. I was able to break down and share things and, but so Tashina, thank you. I'm a wife, I'm not always one of those easy wives. I didn't see the opportunity the same time as my husband. I was that wife that, because of financial frustration, looking for an opportunity, but didn't think it was in filing. So 7 years ago today, my daughter was in the hospital. She was a newborn baby, and I prayed for an opportunity. My husband came home with it 2 weeks later, and it was 5 weeks. So for a long time, 5 months to be exact, I would walk around and say, five links, five stinks. How many links do you have today for? Fast forward through this journey, I've learned to become his helpmeet because I'm not the typical, I don't cook, he does. We pay someone to clean, and I've always been an entrepreneur. But through this opportunity, I was able to step back. I heard a voice in our struggles, we're both sharks, and that's not nice in the household all the time. And just help him. I'm a mother. I've done PBRs with my daughter in my arms as an infant. My husband said, you can't do that. And I was like, watch me. You take the boys, I take her. So ladies, there is no excuse. Because if he's not around, I gotta do what needs to be done, and so do you. And vice versa, man. Someone said, speak a little bit about business. My husband and I, we know struggle. We face a lot in real estate, open up mortgage statements and next payment due $40,000. But God provided, we didn't run. We've had to come up with $127,000 to stop an auction. Bankruptcy was already exhausted. But God provided. Those are our houses. This is our house. We can't run. We have to stand. And we are Fivelings. And last I want to say is, how do you devalue a company built on people? You instill fear. You instill fear. And who did that fear start with? It started with the person from the top. So you don't let nobody move you. This is our house, and we have to fight for it. So I have an honor to introduce the man that had the vision of Fivelings before we even heard of Fivelings. Had me in a Bentley deal, a test driver, 2 times. Before we heard of Fivelings, Platinum Senior Vice President Jerome Crutch.
What's up, Fivelings? Awesome, awesome. I'm truly excited, you know, and y'all should have saw me last night. I had like 2 pages written out, and today I just trashed it away. I said, you know, chances are Lee's gonna take up all the time anyway. I'm gonna get up and get halfway through what I'm saying, and nobody's gonna know what I'm talking about, so I think I'd just have a conversation with you guys. I'm truly excited, but I'm truly thankful. You know, first and foremost, I want to thank God. You know, I really want to thank God. And I want to take that opportunity to just spend on Him, because I did a lot of things. And one of the driven reasons why I'm here today is so we can do our speech over. You know, because a lot of things that went by that I didn't get a chance to think or have an opportunity to think. And I want to take that time now to just be thankful, you know, for the blessings that God's given us, the grace that He's given us. You know, He's been truly, truly good to us, guys. I mean, you have no idea. My family has been a tremendous blessing to my wife and I, you know, my brother, for just giving me this vehicle where we can free not only us, but the people that are around us. My kids, they're so understanding, you know. And I mean, my little London, she don't really get it yet, but she will get it. But I love them so dearly, and they're all the reasons why we do what we do. The co-founders of this company are a true blessing, guys. I mean, these guys stepped up, and the things that we don't know that are going on, they're just back in a huddle, just making things work out. And I want to give it up to the team. You know, our team is truly, truly amazing. Every last one of our team members are just incredible in their own right. You know, and we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys. So I want to thank you guys and give yourselves a round of applause. Everything that we are, everything that we do is the result of who we've become. And I say all that to say, because we can't point a finger at wherever we ended up in life. You know, I always say, if you point a finger, you got 3 fingers pointed right back at you. So you got to start with you first. You work hard on yourself, and you'll reach those goals that you need to reach. I want to share stuff with you guys, because I have so many notes and, you know, so many things that I want to pass on to you.
Thank you.
Someone, you know, we made a lot of money in real estate. We messed up a lot of money in real estate. And someone had the nerve to ask me, what are we doing? Like, what are we doing right now? My only response to them was, we're doing what we wasn't doing before. You understand? Because I used to look at network marketing like it was a scam, like it wasn't working. I worked for New York City Department of Sanitation. I hit the cap of my income after 5 years. They told me I couldn't make any more money. I know I'm worth more than what they're paying me. Can you guys agree with that? So this is an opportunity where you can get paid what you're worth. And I'm truly thankful for that. Somebody give the sound guys the basket that I prepared. All right, I'm gonna end it with this. Guys, understand this. We live in America. Some of the problems that you call problems is someone else's dream.
God bless you. Clap and see your Vice President, Jerome Lee Clark.